The negotiations finally kicked off with the Council on the MFF and on the own resources last week, while Parliament, as you all know, has been ready for those negotiations for 2 years now. We adopted a detailed negotiation mandate on the MFF and the own resources already in November 2018. Of course, the situation has evolved since then, and our strong mandate has been updated very recently in July, notably to reflect the unprecedented health and economic crisis our societies are facing today. From the first trilateral dialogue meeting, it is, say, an understatement to say that there is a significant gap to be bridged between the Parliament and the position taken by the Council. Parliament expects tangible improvements to the European Council package and not just declarations to make us, quote-unquote, swallow the bitter pill, to quote President or Commission President von der Leyen. Our red threat and overarching concern is to make sure that the next Union budget is equipped for the recovery, but also for the longer term. As for the organization of today, or for the meeting of today, I first give the floor to the members, the five members of the negotiating team, for 5 minutes each. Then we go to the shadow rapporteurs for 2 minutes each. And then, of course, other members are invited also to speak on this topic. So first of all, Mr. Jan Olbricht, EPP, who is MFF co-rapporteur.